Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is AppleFUNk, and welcome back to the channel. First-time guest, welcome to you also. Thank you very much for stopping by. Definitely appreciate it. Let's get into it. All right, we haven't moved on. I mean, we're still same place, same time. We just accomplished. We're feeling accomplished. We're not feeling meh. Not meh, but accomplished. So, can we take this truck? That would be nice, but we can't. Oh, what's the beeping? Okay, hold on. Rescue me from all my sins. Let me not be derived by fools. What is beeping? Still feeling saucy. All right. That vehicle is sure to blow. Okay. So let's get in our truck. Back in our truck. Let's see if we can get out of here. You think we can get it out? What's beeping? Can I not climb this at all? No. I hate to leave it with it beeping. Can I blow it up? Let's see.
Right down there!
I don't really want to fight with this guy right now. Let me fast travel out of here. We accomplished this mission already. There's no reason to mess around over there for like that. You know, if we had an objective over there, that'd be different. Let's do this Good Samaritan and go help somebody. The people over at the Woodson Pig Farm have gone radio silent, and Pastor Jerome's worried. Check on them in the event this isn't a false alarm. Let's track that. And let's go to it on the world map. It's there. Let's set a waypoint. It's going to be a nice little drive. I can fast track someplace, but I think I might want to drive today. I want to drive. Oh, I could be right across the street from it, though. Yeah, I can't give up on that. That's too good. Yeah, that's too much. I could skip down the road. Skip to my loo. Oh gosh, let me get down in the brush here. And let's go to our, we got the right people in place, right? No, see, it's not the same people. So we need to remove her. And we need to assign, he's assigned to the left. And this guy should be assigned to, he's that, let me see, pilot left, okay.
Okay, be right there.
Because he helps me hide from a death from above.
Move, watch my back.
In the tall grass. Okay, that's our guy.
Oh, that's their guy.
I'm down for whatever.
I know you are. Look at him. See him? He's shooting my guy? He's shooting my plane out of the air.
Watch my six!
Why do I have my fist out?
I'm taking damage up here!
I know you are.
Man, don't throw me in here. We're getting beat up a bit. Stand by.
Don't. Okay, I can't do any more than that. I can't do any more than that. I did what I could. I don't have any ammo left. Let's get down here and let's do a quick account of the situation.
I'm heading this way.
Okay. I got ammo though, don't I? No, I don't. Does it say? Oh, yeah. Oh, I don't. Just pistol ammo. Well, we got our guy still is up, right?
Deputy, it's Pastor Jerome. If you're getting close to Woods' pig farm, be careful. Cultists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on you. You gotta attack quietly. It's their best chance of survival.
Okay, so you're right. Right. Let's. We need to get rid of this guy. Let's go here first and go to the roster and get rid of old Bomby Man. We don't need him. So we need. Who can we get? Nobody except for another specialist now. Let's get Peaches. She's a good stealth person. So he's right and Peaches is left. Okay.
Got it. Later,
Alright, let's mark the targets. 1, 2. Another guy right here below us. There's another. No. We need to watch him for a minute. Last time. Oh, there's a hostage up front. Nope, you park yourself right here. And you park yourself. Oh my gosh, I don't know why. I've done that before and I don't know what the deal is.
I'm changing position.
Okay. Okay, so there's a four. And there's another that's an enemy. So there's another hostage in there at gunpoint. These guys are moving now. So there's a guy there. So we gotta take these guys. Hold up, there's one in the back door. What's he doing? Okay, then he takes off right there. So we need to get him there. Right there. And then we gotta bring her back. Okay. Only thing I don't like is there's a body there now. But we could go around this side. He was the helper up front.
Back kitty!
throwing action that's happening. Did he kill a hostage? Oh, he killed all the hostages. All the hostages are dead. He's gonna kill the last hostage anyway, so it didn't matter. So that's definitely not the way to do it. That one guy was there and he got him pretty good. Let me see if I can claim the life. Why am I just giving up? Is one of my guys alive? Yeah? It doesn't matter though. We failed the mission. Yeah. Well, I should have been a lot more patient. A lot more patient there, especially after I got the first kill. I should have watched,
It's Pastor Jerome. If you're getting close to Woods' pig farm, be careful.
Okay, so we've got this guy up here. He blew somebody up, even though he hadn't seen me.
It's their best chance of survival.
Well, I wonder if... Peaches back. See, it switched it back, so I gotta go back into the roster and assign her. She's taking his spot.
Catch you later.
Now I gotta put Peaches on her. But she's not ready yet. She's not available yet. Let me just keep hitting it till she says, cause I can't. I might better use this guy.
All right, I'm good to go.
Let me try to see if he can do it. He can do it stealthily. Oh no 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 no. Oh my gosh, there's more.
Lead the way, partner. Move.
Okay, called him back. There's a lot more. There's another hostage. Get out of her way. Okay, let's back out of here. Out of this. That is. Oh my gosh, there's a lot more.
Move it down. Okay, got it.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, see, I didn't do any. That's the first time. Killed this guy. Good Samaritan, secure the save the resistance members, secure the pick farmers. Is there any more? I don't have any more ammo. Okay. I'm gonna pick up his gun, whatever it is. It's got ammo in it. Now what? Save the resistance, secure the. Oh, med kit. Flamethrower? Nah, I don't want the flamethrower.
I'm changing position.
Secure the pit farm.
Fire!
Bodies. It's time to do some looting.
You've shielded the flock from the wicked, and now we fight back with the strength of God's almighty fist. People from all walks of life have joined the resistance, eager to conquer injustice. As to who they'll follow, they needn't look further than you.
Hey, how about that? Leading the resistance.
Your actions have consequences, Deputy. I've gathered
units,
all your
friends club,
here
blah, 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 blah.
And
level up.
To atone for your sins. You're welcome to join us. After all,
earning badges and unlock new weapons in the shop.
They wouldn't be in this predicament. This is your last chance to say yes, Deputy. Don't be late.
And there's another story mission now, too, which is great. We need to... Okay, how much... We don't have... We'll find some ammo somewhere. We're not going to get rid of these guns. I like these guns, so... Alright. Are we making any sense here? No, we're just doing random stuff, aren't we? We checked already over there, so let's check the barn. We got to check outside, too, though. Let's finish... Don't drive normal around here at all. Everybody's always speeding somewhere. Okay, we got some ammo stuff. Some grenades and a little bit of everything. Some boots. Nothing there. Let's save that. That's our goodie bag. Come on, give me some loot. Aw. Come here. Come here, you're crap. Now move so I can loot this body. Isn't that lootable? What do we got? Anything? No? Throwing knife, rifle ammo. Throwing knife. Okay. Come in here? No, we didn't. That was a goodbye note. If you are reading this, then we are already gone. Whitson's Pig Farm is officially closed. This is a decision we deeply regret. But to be frank, John Seed's encroachments onto our territory, along with his threats, have left us with no other choice. For generations, we have proudly served the people of this great country, and we sincerely thank you for supporting our business over the years. But at the end of the day, the safety of our family comes first. With love, the Whitsons. Okay. More rifle ammo. That's always nice. See, and I thought we even came through there, but something said go back in there. There's something you're missing. Okay, so we've done this building. I think we looted the whole place. That's all the pieces. Right? Let's get our people down here.
I'm with you till you say otherwise.
What about these pins? I don't want to open up a pin and find a bunch of dead goats or something. Yeah. Alright, so this whole place has officially been searched. Let's look at the map and see what we're going to do next. That's the atonement. That's the... Well, we said we wanted to do a story mission. Did we yet? I don't think we ever made it to the story mission. Let's... Hold up. This is a... let's track this. Oh, I could do it. I could have went and looked at the world map. There we go. Alright, so reach Falls End. John Seed has invited you to Falls End to atone for your sins. Head to the church and see what this is all about. Okay, so let's set a waypoint. That's where we're going. We're going to the church. We're going to his church. He's like, what could go wrong? Oh, let's check on the roof. We didn't check on the roof.
Watch my back.
There was another level right here and there was a window, wasn't there? Okay, hold on. Nothing. Okay, so there's nothing on the roof. I don't know if there's really ever been anything on the roof. Anything in here? No. Oh, yeah. Prairie fire. I don't even know what prairie fire is. So we'll have to look at that later. Let's find us a vehicle. We set a waypoint. Is there any on the compass? There's a truck this way. How far this way? Here's the road. That's the question. Let's
move now.
Let's pull up this map and see. Just how close. Oh, it's right there. Okay. Can I loot this guy? Or eat the pig? No. Let's go see what this is all about at the church.
You Peggy's dead!
Sent them all in the wrong place. 950 meters. We're pretty close. I'm gonna try to get up here and get this story mission. Mission nearby. I asked to liberate the call. We should. No. Let's keep going to our destination. Then we can say we accomplished our story mission for today.
Stick with you for now.
He's like, not getting out of the truck.
Deputy, it's time to boost T-levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving. Right now, we serve our Montana tendergroins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed,
tendergroins.
Hell, we even got a signature dessert. Nuts cream.
Nuts cream.
That ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new, something exciting.
Yes.
We're gonna put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and brew. First two are simple. Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick. The third one? Well, let's just say interrupting a bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things you can do. But that's what makes it taste so good. Then you're done. Bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival off with a bang.
We knew we'd bounce back.
Oh, he's telling me to do these things? We're gonna go prairie oyster hunting. No, we're not. I'm going to remember that exists. I'm going to meet John C. See how quickly I could get off subject? I've already decided I'm not going to. That's how quickly it happens. I'm going back to the Atonement. Let's track it. Let's go to it on a map. Let's put a waypoint on it. Let's get back in our vehicle. I'm glad we stopped there, though, because of the... The challenge. We have to shred one with a tractor, and we have to, I guess, catch one doing something and cut them up. There we go.
It's just nice to see folks out and about.
No way to greet a person. No way. Yeah. I thought this was a friendly church. No, I didn't, actually.
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved if we hide. Our sin. We hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect.
Yes, just say yes.
If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin!
Oh no! They got them all. That's my guy right there, if I'm not mistaken.
I thought a friendly face might make your atonement easier. Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch! Ah! Oh!
Let's try that again. Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye,
fuck that? No. I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself.
Charlie, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I ain't no punk. probably says something about his Nick. Family.
Yes. Yes, I will, Tom.
Stapled it to the wall.
To set you free.
This dude is off the chain crazy. There gotta be a gun in that Bible. There ain't a gun in the Bible there.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
No.
Say yes.
Nah.
It's just one word.
Sorry, buddy, you're gonna have to die. Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, we're not gonna do this. We're not gonna give it. We've been taking too much territory. Yeah. We're just a couple of people right here. Let's stand for something. We'll be martyrs. Get on him. That's right. No. Yeah, we don't put our hand on Joseph. Come on, let's go. Let's get out there and get on him. Yeah. Got me all supersized now. Feeling good. Uh-oh. We gotta reload. We gotta. Oh, come on. Why do I have throwing knives right now? Get up. We don't lose nobody today.
Get in the goddamn truck.
I'm coming. Is this a truck? It's not the truck.
Deputy, let's get a move on.
Come on, get in the right truck. Where she at?
Come on, deputy, the fuck you waiting for? Just get away.
I know, I'm sorry. Oh my gosh.
Come on, deputy, let's go. Before he gets away.
What are you talking about? Alright, there you go.
Come on, deputy, the fuck you waiting for? Just get away!
Oh, into the truck's turret. Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Get in the goddamn truck!
Alright, go ahead. Man. Sorry.
See if I can cling to life. I see him down there. Oh, that was a hard fall. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. Mm. Thank you very much for watching. Have a wonderful day, and I'll see you next time. I can't do that twice in a row. I mean, that's too much.